Of an entirely new era for Maryland Art Plays.
Have you ever tried?
I saw here tonight every person that would ever buy contemporary art in Baltimore is in this room, and I've been robbing pocketbooks in the back for art, and they're showing 3D movies, and it's a really good place. And if you're young, come see it. If you're a collector, come see the new artist, come cruise here, and you know, that's about it.
For math.
I love Maryland Art Place. I love art. I love Baltimore, and I love that Maryland Art Place allows established artists as well as up-and-coming artists to express themselves.
You know, in terms of exposing culture and art across the community, there's no better opportunity than what MAP is doing here in Baltimore.
Followed Maryland Art Place for all these 30 years, and bravo to everybody that's behind it, to Suzi, and all the great patrons that they've accumulated.
One day you will ask your right hand.